Welcome to the Raptor 16 Expedition, the world's first truly car-toppable, high-performance sailboat that is both versatile and easy to learn to sail. Weighing approximately 80 pounds, fully assembled, and with a main hull less than 40 pounds, the Raptor is easily carried on the roof of your car. No trailers and no launching ramps required. Unlike most multi-hulls, the Raptor is nimble and easy to tack, coming through the wind like a monohull. Based in part on the OC-1 or Hawaiian one-man outrigger canoe, the Raptor is easily paddled, and paddle sailing in light winds adds 2 to 3 knots of speed with very little effort. The optional sidecar allows you to carry fishing gear, camping gear, or a passenger up to 130 pounds. The Raptor can be launched easily from a beach or from a float or dock. With its single outrigger or ama, the Raptor is easy to board, and returning to the dock is equally easy. The foot pedal steering leaves both hands free for paddling and for line handling. The key to the Raptor's stability and performance is its patented dual-lift hydrofoil, which is easily deployed and is controlled with a telescoping handle. Setting sail is easy. You can paddle away from the dock or beach into deep water, insert the daggerboard, drop the foil, and roll out as much sail as you like. On the port tack, the flotation of the ama keeps the boat level. On the starboard tack, the foil keeps you level. No trapeze, no hiking out.